volunteer behind the desk said, "Son, you better get some rest. There's plenty of these sleepless nights to come. I'm guessing this must be your first," you say. "It's gonna be a girl. You're in trouble, son. It's two against one." That first time that you hear a cry, it'll all become so clear. Dreams aren't just for holding, they are something you can hear. It's the first step that you take, first time you hear her say, "Oh, I love you, Daddy." Man, it takes your breath away. A yellow bus on her first day, singing in the Christmas play, jumping in the leaves you just raised. That's the sound a dream made. He walked out from behind the desk, straightened up his cotton vest, pulled his wallet out as he sat down, took a picture out and smiled and said, "This one here's my first grandchild. She loved to ride around with Grandpa into town." And just when you think a quiet house is where the story ends, your baby has a baby, and the dream begins again. It's a knee she's gone astray, tears rolling down her face, and she'll say, "Grandpa, can you make it be okay?" When her laughter gives away her favorite hide and play, and the first prayer you'll ever hear her pray, oh, that's the sound a dream makes. Oh, when her laughter gives away her favorite hide and play, first time you'll ever hear her praise, that's the sound a dream made.